this man imagined his dreams, who he loved, saw, heard, remembered, what he feared. Somehow it's all locked in this small mass of tissue and fluid.